Hey, this is Jamie with FOSDP, and it is Saturday, September the 15th, and we're here in Carson, California at the 8th Annual Black Business Women Rock event. And today I'm going to be covering some of the speakers, the whole event, and I just want you guys to sit back and watch.
For having me. Yes,
it's an honor. So introduce yourself for our audience who may not be familiar with you.
Yes, well, my name is Wendy Talley, and I am America's number one strategist coach. This is what I do. I'm a licensed clinical social worker with the state of California and the newest Sony Pictures therapist. Yes, only therapist on the Sony campus.
Congratulations. Now we're here today. I've been here, I see all the women prepping. They got their businesses, they got the motivation on their face. What would you say to a businesswoman who is starting out? She doesn't have much, but she has the passion, the dream, the commitment. What advice would you give her to help her guide through that path of a businesswoman?
Well, definitely, I would say put this on your repertoire of going to conferences. This is a conference you want to go to, because the women here, they are doing their thing from the very beginner to the expert, to the advanced, to the ones that are just coming out of the box and starting out with nothing, to the women that are making 6 and 7 and 8 figures, right? You want to be in the room like this. You don't want to just sit back and be in your own mind and don't know what you're actually doing. Come here, get a mentor, get some information. Natalie Randall, who created Black Business Women Rock, is an amazing individual. She did this for us and us only, and we need to be here to support her every single year at all times.
Now I have to ask you, do strategy. So you know Instagram is like the new thing for business women, and they're using it in a big way. You have little big yes. brands like that. What do you, since you have people sitting back like, I'm doing this. The questions that I hear women say is, I'm on the internet every day. I'm promoting my business. I'm doing it 10 posts a day, but it's not happening for me. What do you think is that matchstick to help women kind of not just blow up, but maintain?
Well, you got to have a niche. You got to have definitely a niche. You got to have a style. So like for me, as a strategy, you got to find out what is driving your force. What is driving you? So what is your brand? What does it say? Who is it marketing to? You got to know your avatar. Who are you marketing to? So when you're on the internet, when you're on social media, who are you talking to? Because you can't talk to everybody. Just because people are looking at your page doesn't necessarily mean it's for them. So you got to be strategic and know exactly who you're talking to. So those things are very, very important. Doing ads, all of those things. Even though that's not my forte, I do know some amazing people are great at that, like Keandra Jackson, America's number one relationship coach. But what she does, she really works with people in creating that that internet, that social media presence. But you got to keep posting. You can't stop posting. And you can't get it to where, oh, if I just post just one time, or if I post 10 times, they should be seeing me right now. It's not going to happen until it's supposed to happen. But you got to know who you're marketing to, because if you're marketing to everybody, you'll get no one.
Yeah. And okay, one thing I want to say, I know you got to go, but you look beautiful, you're confident. Thank you. And I know it's some ladies sitting at home and they want to get like you. What would you tell them to do to kind of boost that confidence? Because you got to have confidence to kind of go with your business.
You got to be okay with just your limitations. I have many limitations and I love each and every one of them because it makes me unique. But definitely, you got to get this particular outstanding, amazing brand strategist, design guru, Deanna Dupree. Deanna Dupree styles for the executive woman, the business woman, the single mom that's really, you know, getting out there and things like that, for the woman that's just constantly on the go. And then also, too, I want to create a whole new me, the psychology of style, your femininity, all of that, your sex appeal. So she has really helped me create not only this amazing look that you see, but also my total brand look. Every time I walk into a room, I'm making a statement. If it was jeans and heels and a blazer or an amazing dress like this, I'm making a statement at all times. You've got to know how to accessorize your makeup, everything. It has to be on point at all times. All times. Yeah.
I got one last question. I know told you I wouldn't hold you. So here at FOSDP, we have a question that we ask everybody when we do an interview.
Right.
We have this question that our founder created called the I Did That Moment. What has been the I Did That Moment? I know you say you're working at Sony now. What has been the I Did That Moment in your career where you look back and you say, man, I did that?
Literally, I kid you not, and I'm not saying this because I'm here. It was the very first BBWR event that I spoke at. 2 years prior to that, I talked to Natalie and I said, one day I'm going to be on your stage. I don't know when, I don't know how, but I am. And she says, okay, I'll watch you. And she did. You know, she got to know me as a person. She got to know my husband, my child, my family. Like, who are you? And that first moment of being on her stage, BBWR, was absolutely amazing. And I got to see that and I said, I did that. So, absolutely. Thank you, Natalie, for that amazing opportunity. And because of you, you're doing it for us.
Well, it's been a pleasure. I could talk to you forever.
Yes.
I wish you blessings and favor. And thank you for stopping to talk to FOSDP.
Awesome. Thank you.